What's up, y'all? I just want to share a little thing I've been thinking about for a few minutes. I want to talk to the sisters for a little while. The sisters. Now, I just want to say, man, y'all really need to take the time to love yourself. Because shit, this past week, you know, I seen so many sisters walk around with so many other people, other brothers, other cracker motherfuckers and shit that really don't respect anything about the sisters, really. Just the physical, you know what I'm saying? Just the ass and the hips, and the lips and all that. I see that shit on college campuses all the way to the streets. And it just got me thinking sometimes, man, these sisters really have any respect for themselves? Do they think, I mean, just because they got they hair straight, or, you know, they got a certain amount of education, or just because they speak a certain way, do they really have any respect for themselves? I really don't think so, and ain't evident. I never seen a sister, I don't see too much sisters being themselves, really. You know, hold up. All that shit is lacking. You know, I gotta talk to the brothers on getting up on that, cause you know, the brothers, y'all supposed to be the head of the house. You know, daddies, teach your daughters, your little sisters, or whatever, to love themselves. Cause you know, it just ain't happening like that. I don't see none of that. Your sisters talking about they know themselves, you know what I'm saying? They don't even know their history. They don't even know how to get their family straight. I mean, it's already cause their brothers is out of place. Got brothers acting like niggas and shit. But sisters, they got a hand in that too. Gotta figure out a way to fix that. You know, I'm gonna show you something too. Hold up. Look at this shit. Image is powerful. This is what a whole bunch of y'all sisters look forward to. That's what you wanna look like on the real. Nah, no one tell me it's a style. And ain't no style. Because if it was, I would see most sisters with the hair rocking that shit natural. Why didn't you know? No. If it was a style, I wouldn't see a classroom full of sisters wearing their hair like this and shit. That's what you wanna look like. That's what you wanna look like. Straight, silky, smooth, blonde, brown. You wanna dye this shit all different colors. You know what I'm saying? This right here, this is y'all section. I don't care who in office, who the first lady, this is what y'all always will belong to, the ethnic shit. Okay. Even in this ethnic shit, that ain't even y'all here. Look, just like the shit over here. That. Same shit. Same shit. Look at this little section y'all got. Got all these dirty chemicals in y'all have. Have to figure out how to use that herbal stuff. A lot more healthier. But y'all wanna look sick. Wanna have y'all hair looking dead like this shit. Unnatural as hell. I mean, come on, that's not you. This ain't y'all. Image is powerful work. It's powerful shit. You know what I'm saying? They did it with religion. They did it with politics. They're doing it with people, man. Sisters, fix yourself up. Get real. love y'all too much to have y'all want to look like other motherfuckers. Man. Looking like these devils and shit, man. Fuck that. Brothers, please straighten y'all sisters out. Please. I can't do it on my own. Nigga tired and shit. Holler at y'all later, though. Stay up. The struggle continues. Peace.